check the highlight reel with a simple routine fly ball to straightaway center field. But I guarantee you, if you tune on the highlight shows tonight, you're going to see this. Come on.
Andrelton Simmons will step to the plate now as we're ready to get this one underway. Underway at the ballpark this afternoon as the first pitch is in there for strike one. Slider taken here, one ball, one strike. Line softly to the right side, foul. And now pitch on the way. And quick wrists here as this is yanked down the third base line. And this is past Euculus down the line, a fair ball. Jason Hayward will dig in here. Big hole on the right side. Here's the first pitch. And this is on the ground to first. Could be two. On to first, and they get the double play. Justin Upton will be the batter. Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. And a fastball here that's taken for ball two. Outside with that delivery, and it's 3-0 now. Now the pitch. Comes with a slider, 3-0, but gets it over for strike one. Now a ball lined toward the alley in left center. And this is into the alley. Extra bases here for Upton. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double. Freddie Freeman will stand in now in an early RBI spot in the top of the first. Swinging a ball line softly down the left field line. And that's a fair ball. But he's safe at third as he's able to scramble back. So it's first and third with two away, and standing in, the speedy center fielder, B.J. Upton. Low for ball one. Comes set, now the pitch. Swing hard liner to left center. And that is going to be a base hit that chases home our first run as the Braves take a 1-0 lead. Dan Ugla will stand in looking to keep this first inning rally hot. And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. Getting a few steps off a second there, now the pitch. And a swing and a miss as Ugla falls behind here quickly, 0-2. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. And a big strikeout there. Here comes Brett Gardner now as he'll lead things off in the home first. Now he runs up and gets this one down. But the throw's a good one as they get Gardner trying to beat one out. So the base is empty here with one away, and in steps the dangerous Ichiro. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Oh, and he can't hold on there as he swings and misses on a pitch in the dirt, and he's down 0-2 now.
And now on 0-2, you got to show you still got some life up there. You can't just lay down for him.
Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. One out, nobody on. Swinging a ball hit hard on the ground at first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Robinson Cano will get his first opportunity now with two away and the bases empty here in the home half of the first. And he'll step off. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Now the pitch. Hit hard on the ground is short. Throw in time and the side is retired. Reed Johnson leads things off now in the top half of the second. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Not close. It's 2-0. And here's a pitch in the dirt, and he's in danger of losing him here. 3-0 now. That one's in there, 3-1. Now here's a fastball up that he sends in the air out to fairly deep center field. And it's a fly out to start the second, one away. Chris Johnson steps in now. Hit hard. But foul. And just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good. So a runner at first with one man gone. And stepping in is the catcher, Gerald Laird. Smart to keep an eye on him. Swing and a ball hit foul as this will find the seats in right. From the stretch. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Lifted down the line in right and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2. 0-2 pitch swung on and hit in the air out to straightaway left. And Wells will make the catch out there for route number two. Andrelton Simmons will dig in here. He singled to open up the ball game. And a pitch takes off inside and gets away. And he'll make it into scoring position here with two away as that'll be scored a wild pitch. 1-0 pitch is a splitter in there, 1-1. Now a spin and a throw back to second. Now a spin and another throw back to second. Might have an idea something's up here. And now he'll bluff a move back to second base just to make sure the runner wasn't getting any ideas out there. Fouled straight back. And the pitch is off the catcher's glove as it rolls away. But surprisingly, no advance here. And the slider misses here, so he runs the count full, 3-2. Ball hit out towards Cano at second. And a bit of a high throw that time, but not much problem over there. Kevin Youkilis will start things off in the bottom of the second. Now here's the pitch. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. Ah, not the greatest at-bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now. Now a swing and a bouncing ball toward the hole. And that is through into left, and an 0-2 mistake here results in a leadoff single. Travis Hafner will get his first shot at it here. He'll start him with a breaking ball. Too low that time. It's ball one. Squares to bunt, but he can't connect. Strike one. He's set. Now the pitch. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting into foul territory now toward the third base dugout. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Curveball got him swinging for the first out. So a runner at first with one out now. And here's the powerful Vernon Wells. Now a throw over to first. And the runner back. Pitch, a curveball that's off the catcher's glove and gets away. And they got him. Boy, his feet were stuck in the mud there. Swing and a miss there from Wells. He's behind in the count 0-2 now. And a slider swung on and missed. Jason Hayward, ready to go here as we begin the third. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. Swing, hard hit ball to second. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Justin Upton comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. And a breaking ball falls in there for a strike. It's 1-1. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. And that's swung on and fouled straight back. Big swing there as it's hit pretty well out toward deep left field. And they'll put it away now without much of a problem. Two gone now here in the third. Now a ball hit fouled off to the right and up into the crowd. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Right there at the belt, 1-2 now. Bases are empty here with two men out. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Oh, and maybe not as this ball's kicked out there. B.J. Upton will stand in. An RBI single in his first appearance. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Lays off the splitter that time, and it's two balls and a strike. And Upton lays off again, and he's in control of the count. It's 3-1.
Well, this is a good fastball spot for him now, and keep in mind, he's got a big hole on that right side of the infield.
Around third and being waved on home, and a relay home. Dan Ugla will stride in again. He struck out swinging his first time. And he gets ahead 0-1. A decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. Curveball bounces, and this one gets away. And the recovery's not going to be in time at third, and that should be ruled a wild pitch. Struck him out, but he'll try for first on the drop third strike. And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout. Lyle Overbeck makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. And he's squaring around here, but he can't connect. One strike. just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Well, he's waiting on the breaking ball there and sends it to deep right field. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. A solo home run for Lyle Overbeck. And the Yankees are on the board. It's now a 2-1 ball game. He comes up empty that time as he's underneath it, 0-2. Swing and a ground ball towards the hole. And that's by him into right field for a base hit. Francisco Cervelli will stand in. Throw over to first. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Curveball bounces, and this one gets away. Throw down to second here is Byam and into center field. But it's backed up well, so luckily there will be no advance. Now a ball hit foul down the line in right and in amongst the fans. Now a swing, and he pops him up right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. Laird is out of the crouch, and he stays with it for route number one. Brett Gardner will be the batter, 0-1 here in the early going. Goes after the first one here and sends it on the ground for Ugla second. On to Freeman at first, and there are two away now. Ichiro Suzuki will stand in. He grounded out his first time. The runner's breaking for home. Squeeze attempt misses, and he will be tagged. Reed Johnson will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. Here's the pitch. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. And trouble now to get the fourth inning started. It's 3-0. Now time called at the plate as he'll step out and try and start it again. And he finally gets a sinker over here for a called strike one. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four. Here's a line drive, caught, coming off the bag. And that'll be the first out of the inning. So a runner on first with one out now. And stepping in is the catcher, Gerald Laird. Has to dive, but he's back. Now a quick move here to step off and look the runner back. Inside with the sinker, and that'll keep him honest at the plate. Perhaps a little low there. It's 2-0. And he gets a piece of this one to foul it toward the backstop. Right on the corner, 2-2. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Here's one hit hard to second, but caught over there by Cano. And a throw on to Overbay for out number two. Andrelton Simmons will dig in here. 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. 2-0 now. And here's a big swing as he sends this one in the air out toward deep center. Gardner has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire. Ichiro Suzuki will lead things off here for the Yankees, to be followed on deck by Robinson Cano. Starts him out with a slider too low for ball one. And he comes back with one in there for a high strike. A And that fastball's too much for him there, 1-2. Oh, and he just carves him up there on four pitches, one gone. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And set to stand in the fine second baseman, Robinson Cano. A little tardy there, no balls and a strike. Not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now, down 0-2. Now Cano swings and misses on a good two-strike pitch there as he's retired for out number two. So two are gone now in the Yankee half of the fourth, and now we'll see the third baseman, Kevin Euclid. Donnie looks like he's swinging a garden hose out there as this is cut on and missed for strike one. Donnie can't hold on there as he swings and misses. And this is in the dirt as it swung on and missed, but this should be a pretty straightforward play to first. Jason Hayward will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing and one. Called strike 0-2. Good waist pitch, 1-2. Now here it comes. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Moving over is Ichiro, and he's got it for at number one. Justin Upton will dig in, 1-for-2, including a double back in the first. And now, do we have a balk? No, just time called at home plate. First pitch coming. And a sinker sinks too much there as it bounces into the catcher's glove. 1-0 pitch is right there, but ruled a ball, 2-0. And this ball will be chopped foul. Bases are empty, one man out. And Upton lays off again, and he's in control of the count. It's 3-1. Fastball right back to the mound. And he'll just flip this on to first for the second out of the inning. Freddie Freeman will dig in, 1-for-2 to this point in the ball game. Hard hit to the left side, but taken in out there at short. Needed just. Travis Hafner will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. Watches a fastball right there for strike one. Pitch on the way. Hafner takes a big rip there, but swing and a miss, and he's got that strikeout pitch working now. That's 3 in a row. So one away here with the bases empty, and here's the powerful Vernon Wells. Looking to bunt here, but he can't connect, and that's the first strike. Misses the bunt attempt, and we'll see what's up now on 0-2. Now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. But the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed out. Lyle Overbeck will stand in again. He homered his first time around. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one.
I tell you, he's got a good pace, a good tempo to him out there right now.
Oh, hit sharply as this is pulled into right. Hayward is there, makes the catch on the side. B.J. Upton will get things started here. First pitch to him. Swing and a miss on a pitch below the knees. One strike.
And he's just running right through these guys. Absolutely worn him down.
Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field. And this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. So a solo. Dan Ugla. The next pitch. Fastball misses badly there, and he's behind 2-0. And that one's wide of the mark, ball three. Now fly ball out to right and pretty well struck. Back is Ichiro, still going, and this one is gone, a home run. So a solo home run for Dan Ugla. As the Braves open things up here, it's 4-1. Reed Johnson stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. 3-0. And he gets this fastball over. Back to 3-1 now. The pitch. And this is swung on and bounced to shortstop. On to first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. Chris Johnson comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Hard hit towards center. And that's in there, base hit. And this is going to find the wall out near the Yankee bullpen. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. Gerald Laird will try it again. 0-for-2 with a fly out and a ground ball thus far. Swing and a ball headed towards the hole. And the throw will not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. Andrelton Simmons will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Now he'll bluff the throw over to third. Swing and a liner back through the box. And that is through into center field, a base hit. Jason Hayward will stand in, one of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far. Runner back safely. Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. Oh, and look out. Justin Upton will be the first to meet him here, and he'll do so in an enviable situation indeed. Bases loaded and only one out now. On the tag from Cervelli, he's out at the plate. Freddie Freeman will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around. Grounded foul toward the third base dugout. He's ready. Now the pitch. And this will be fouled away. And he strikes him out here. Eduardo Nunez will be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the sixth. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one. Blowing away as he misses again. 2-0. Swinging on 2-0, and it's chopped foul at the plate. Now the 2-1 pitch. And he's fallen behind now, 3-1. Here's Simmons at short. Throw on to first, and one shortstop rounds out to the other, one away. Francisco Cervelli stands in as he looks at ball one here. And this is taken upstairs. Pretty close, but it's 2-0 now. That one's more like it, he says. Back to 2-1 now. Fouled back. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Brett Gardner is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
And that man right there, he's got to figure out some kind of combination to score some runs for him. They have really been scuffling.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. B.J. Upton will dig in, needing to come up with a three-bagger to complete the cycle. Now a swing, and he pops him up right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. Cervelli is there to make the play, and it takes just one pitch to retire Upton. And a swing and a miss on a pitch in the dirt, and it's strike one. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. And this is swung on and missed, though he will need to do a little housekeeping at first. Throw to first will take care of him. Score it 2-3 on the putout, and there are two gone now. Reed Johnson is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. Here's one hit towards the hole. And the throw will not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless. Chris Johnson will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time. Now a throw over, and he'll dive back in. Good pitch there as he gets him to swing underneath it for strike one. Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. Good late break to the slider. 87 on the gun there. It's 1-2. And he will hasten his way back to first, where he's in there safely. Pitch in the dirt is swung on and missed, so he'll need to get the force at first. And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout in the play. Ichiro Suzuki will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out in two trips. First pitch of the inning here is wrapped right back from where it came, and that'll get into center field for a leadoff single. Robinson Cano will stand in 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Throw over to the bag, and a dive, but he's back. A look at Ichiro, now the pitch. He'll start him with a breaking ball. Too low that time. It's ball one. Now a throw over to first, and they got him. Swing and a miss as he gets this fastball by him. It's 1-1.
And even though he's pitching well, this is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about. Now they can turn a good outing into a bad one pretty darn quick.
And Upton's got this one. Two away now. Kevin Youkilis is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0. Oh, much too tardy on the fastball. 1-1. On a hole now as he swings and misses at a pitch in the dirt, and it's 1-2 now.
You can't afford to be doing that when you're playing catch-up.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side is... Gerald Laird will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. Now the first pitch. And here's a good fastball from Chamberlain. It's nothing and one. Hit hard toward the right side. And this is going to be a fair ball as it'll head to the corner. Around first, on his way to second now. And he is into second base with a leadoff double. Andrelton Simmons will try again. 2-for-4 in the ball game. Now he'll step. And this is low, but it's roped in quickly, and that runner will hold at second base. Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch. And a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul. 5-1 our score as we play the eighth. And there's ball two now. Getting a few steps off a second there. Now the pitch. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. And nope, this one falls, so he'll get another shot. Now a ball hit high and deep out there to left center field. Catch made out there in left center as the runner may tag from second. Nope, he'll hold tight at the bag with one away. Jason Hayward will get another shot, hit by a pitch his last time. Now a swing and a ball hit foul to first as the first base coach had to do a little skip to Mailou there. And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul. Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. Slider. Ooh, thought he had him, but it's 1-2. Now a swing and a ground ball for the second baseman, Cano. And a throw on to Overbay for out number two. Justin Upton will step in. 1-for-4 in the ballgame. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Outside with that delivery, and it's 3-0 now. Well, they let him swing away 3-0, but he can't catch up to the slider. 3-1. Swing, strike two. 5 runs, 12 hits, and no errors so far for Atlanta. Swing and a miss on the breaking ball. Travis Hafner will lead things off here in the bottom half of inning number 8. And here's a swing and a miss on a ball in the dirt, and it's strike one.
This is not the first time today that he's chased out of the zone. That's why he's looking at a hat trick.
Crowds him a bit with a fastball there, and it's 2-1. Ah, gets him to swing at a pitch down and out of the zone, 1-2. Now a fastball that swung on and lifted down the left field line. Upton will get there with ease. Vernon Wells is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Not the greatest at bat, but and he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. One out, nobody on. And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his 8th punch out of the ballgame. Lyle Overbay stands in as he swings. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting into foul territory now toward the third base dugout. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning. Freddie Freeman will get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth. And some fireworks perhaps to kick off the ninth as that one just about got him. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Throw bounces up to him at the bag, and he's able to cover up and hang on. Not the most fluid play, but he's out nonetheless. B.J. Upton is at the plate as he watches ball one. Oh. Fastball, and ooh, that ran in and drilled him. Dan Ugluck will try it again. He homered back in the sixth inning. Just keeping him close. And another throw over. A dive, but he's back. Upton holding. Here it comes. And there goes Upton. And a dive, but he can't pull it in out in right center. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Reed Johnson will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. Slider, and he can't pull the trigger. Two strikes.
Down 0-2 after two great sliders. He's got his work cut out for him now.
Now a soft liner to the right side. Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away. Chris Johnson digs in at the plate. Now the first pitch. And there's a good slider from Jabba. It's 0-1. 1-1. One pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Here he comes again, 1-2. And he struck him out. Eduardo Nunez will dig in here. 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. And he'll try to crowd him. In tight again, and it's to 2-0 now. Swing and a hot shot toward third. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. And a good effort to bring it back in quickly, but he's in at second base with a double. Francisco Cervelli come forward now. He's popped out and struck out in his first two plate appearances. And he'll start him with a high strike. A decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. Oh, and he looks like he's toying with him here. It's 0-2. Pitch in the dirt, swung on and missed for strike three as they'll need to throw to first here. And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. Brett Gardner will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0-for-3 thus far. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw. And a throw over to third. Has to dive, but he's back. And he'll try and catch him by surprise here as he drops this one down. But this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. And he struck him out. The 10th victim set down on strikes thus far. Pickoff throw to third. And he'll get back in safely. Ichiro Suzuki swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. And he swings and misses. A good pitch there, and the Yankees are down to their final strike now. Now the runner's on his way home. And yet another strikeout here. His 11th of the ballgame, and this one ends the inning. And guys, the Braves were given an excellent performance on the mound from the...